Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Skype account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Since your Skype and Microsoft account are the same thing, by deleting your Skype account, you will also delete your Microsoft account. Open the Skype app and then click on the three dots button on the top left of the page. Now select Settings. Scroll to the bottom of the Account and Profile section and click on Close Your Account. You will need to sign into your account again here. If it asks you to verify your identity, agree to receive the verification email. Go to your email account to copy the verification code, then paste it in and click Verify. Be sure to read all of the information on what you need to do before deleting your account, and then click Next. Note that your account will not be deleted for 60 days, it will just be marked for closure in case you change your mind. However, after 60 days there will be no way to get your account back again. Now you need to read all of the effects of deleting your Skype account and check all of the boxes to acknowledge that you understand the account closure effects fully. At the bottom of the page, select your reason for account closure, and then click Mark Account for Closure. You will now immediately be logged out of Skype. Your account is marked for closure and will be deleted fully in 60 days' time. If you change your mind and want to restore your Skype account within 60 days, you can simply log in as normal and it will undo the deletion. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Skype tips and tricks.